Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to show you a game on the website. So if you go to the browser and you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, I want you to choose the games option and then scroll down to the bottom of that page, choose page 18, and then scroll down that page to the seventh option, the seventh game. This is it here, Assault Cube Paintball. I want you to click on that wee image, and that'll take you to the download page where you've got a video for the game, you've got a brief description of the game, and you've got a download button for the game. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file here that you'll download, assaultcubepaintball.exe. It's an .exe file, it's an executable file, and like every game on portablefreewaregames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. So let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out with this nice menu here, where you've got the name of the website, presents, the name of the game, and you've got four buttons, four options. And starting from the left, then we've got the README button, and that's just instructions for the game and copyright owners for the game, stuff like that. You've got the PISA button, which is a paid internet survey app button, which is basically a miniature mobile website that details the 25 best paying survey websites on the internet. Basically, websites that you sign into, you answer a few questions, a questionnaire, and you get paid for it. There's 25 listed in PISA, and out of that 25, 5 are completely free to join, so there's no financial risk. And a further 10 offer a full 60-day money-back guarantee. So if you're not happy with how much money you earn after 60 days, you just get your money back. It's a great wee thing. All you really need is an email address and some free time, and you can start earning some money off the internet. And over to the right-hand side, we've got free VPN. That obviously stands for Free Virtual Private Network. It's getting more and more difficult to download stuff safely and anonymously. And a virtual private network is becoming a necessity, really, for anybody that downloads a lot of stuff. Some of them are good, some of them are not so good, some of them are fast, some of them are not so fast. And there's a few free options. I've looked into this, and this one here that I'm linking to is the best of the free paid options, free VPNs. It's not an installer. I can't distribute the installer, but I can give you a link to where you can download it. And it's, like I said, it's free. You need to register with an email address. You get a download link and you're ready to go. And last but not least is a game button to play the game. I think we should just play the game. And this is the game just starting up. Now, by default, it starts up in single player mode with nobody there. You need to go into the settings to rearrange to arrange a game. So here's the menu, single player and multiplayer. There is a multiplayer option, but I've never seen a server online. And there's only really a single player option. I suppose you could make a local area network server for yourself, but I've never tried it. I'll just play the single player, I think. Single player. Bot team deathmatch, I think. Bot skill, medium. How many players? I think 6 versus 6 is good enough. As you can see in the top right hand corner of my screen, I've got a red fist, that means I'm the team red. And also the bullets that I fire are red. And you're at war with the blue guys. He's got killed there. What you need to look out for is it is possible to commit suicide. If you fire too close to a wall, it can backfire on you and kill you, which of course you don't want. And there's not really much more I could tell you about this game. It's based on the Assault Cube engine. It was actually supposed to be an add-on for a mod, but the guy that made it thought it would be so much fun he just released it as a standalone game. And it is a fun wee game, I like it. It's also possible to kill your teammates by accident, of course. But that also means that it's possible for them to kill you. So you need to look where you're going and make sure you're not in anybody's line of fire, because you just get killed. That's about all I can tell you about this game, really. There's not a lot much more to it. Two teams, red and blue. You can pick what size of team you want, anywhere between 2 and I think it's 12 players. Two maps, two different maps. There's an online option, online multiplayer option, but I've never seen it working. And that's about it. So I hope you download this game. I hope you enjoy this game. I hope you have a lot of fun playing this game. And I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.